may not yet know just how steamy the movie version of best-selling book series 50 Shades of Grey will be, but the production will be top-notch. The forthcoming Universal picture, which has sold over 20 million copies in book form already, has signed on Mike DeLuca and Dana Brunetti of Trigger Street Productions, the same duo that worked on Facebook film The Social Network. Since that film won an Oscar, maybe the new producers will bring some cachet to the trilogy by author E.L. James, which has been criticized for its healthy load of bondage-themed sex scenes. Whether DeLuca and Brunetti will silence the accusations of mommy porn from Grey haters remains to be seen. But as Twilight and Facebook itself have already proven, critical acclaim doesn't mean much at the box office, especially when you've got popularity on your side.